Hi, I'm Genevieve Debbie, a YouTuber. So my take on hate comments, right? I would say if you drop hate comments on people's channels or even their social media, it's a bad thing. You need to stop. Hate comments can really affect people. It can affect them emotionally, physically, and they'll feel insecure about themselves. The world is harsh already, so it doesn't take anything to just drop a lovely comment on someone's channel, okay? So if you are just hating on everybody, then you are bitter. You are very insecure about yourself, and you're also throwing that onto someone else. It's not a good thing. It won't cost anything to spread love, and that's what the world needs now. It needs love and healing. So please, stop the hate comment. How you should handle hate comments, right? Personally, I think you shouldn't respond to hate comment, because the more you respond to hate comments, you are giving the person the avenue to still comment more hateful words. So you shouldn't even handle it at all. Just leave it. Don't comment, don't do nothing. I know most people, when people comment hateful stuff on their channel, they'll go and do a research and all those things. It's really not necessary. Just don't look at it. Don't pay attention to it. Do you, and focus on the love and support you get from your viewers, your family, and your friends. And trust me, you're going to flourish with that. And to those hating on other people, you need to stop. If you don't stop, Jesus will come for you.